yet the calls for Sudfeld persist. So what did you think when you got a chance to express yourself on the Sports Guru app?
Only in Philadelphia would we be in this situation in the first place, where it's down to Nick Foles or Nate Sudfeld.
Nick Foles has been playing like absolute trash.
Of course the cries are justified for Nate Sudfeld. Have you seen Nick Foles play? Everybody's watching their TV like, make it stop now.
My answer to that is no.
Absolutely not. That would be a complete panic move and would definitely signal the end of the Eagles season if they even attempt that. Doug Peterson should be fired if they even try to think about doing that.
That's a lot of passion.